Yo, Grim Rising. You know what? This is like out of my character, but I'm about to do a little. It's not even a mukbang, but like a taste test. You know, I'm a connoisseur of breakfast burritos with just egg and cheese on them. So I got one from Sonic, which is actually really hot, and it comes with the salsa de Sonic. But the reason why I got this one is because the one I got from Whataburger right here is so small, and it costs so much. Like, I'm gonna show you how much this thing costs. So the breakfast burrito was $4.21 from Whataburger. Now, the one from Sonic is bigger and it's hotter. Was $3.78. All right, I'm gonna test these out for y'all. And like I said, this is I guess this is kind of random that I'm doing this, but why not, right? I'm gonna start off with Whataburger, and they give you this picante sauce right here. Hey man, excuse my hair. I'm actually going to get it done a little bit later on today. Then again, I really don't care what y'all got to say about my hair. It is how it grows out my scalp. That's what the creator blessed me with, that 9 ether. You know, ain't nothing like ours. Anyway. But it could be cold. Put a little bit of that on there. Let's get this bad boy a taste. They still put these nasty ass hash browns in there, so I'm not to put. We gonna call out. Like, man, in case of an emergency, like, you just hella hungry. We gonna check out Sonic now. You know what, man? I wanna say something for Texans, man. I got love for y'all. I love Houston. But Whataburger can go straight to hell. Now we give Sonic a taste. The sauce on there. They burnt the egg. But not too bad, the cheese ratio. You know what? I'm gonna get this one a smooth. I'm gonna get this a C. I'm gonna get this a C on that the grade scale that you know you had in high school, college. This a smooth C. It's just gonna get you by. Whataburger ain't getting you nowhere. You gonna fail with that, but Sonic gonna get a C. Anyway, man, maybe I'll catch up with y'all a little bit later when I get my hair combed. So that's the final product, but, well, we still gotta go get a haircut, but hopefully I can do that tomorrow. Anyway, man, yeah. So, quick little update, man. Had a small suite. One is where I wanted to teach boxing, right outside of Houston. But I decided that I want to let that go and try to get something bigger. If not the beginning of November, hopefully between November and January. So yeah. Keep following the journey. And I want to say something. I want to put this out there for a YouTuber that I really like, man. Get Lit with Mo. Charlie Mack. And whoever else want to get down, man. Used to be an athlete once upon a time, man. I'm trying to get myself back to a certain position, I guess I would say. And I challenge y'all to come with me on this journey because, well, I know what it takes. And I feel like I can get you guys where y'all want to be physically. But it's up to y'all, man. I would love to link up with y'all and do a challenge. I feel like a lot of people would like to see that anyway. But anyway, man, shouts out to Get Lucky with Mo, man. You look a lot happier now these days. And Charlie, man, I see you doing your thing. But let's see what we can get on this fitness. Anyway, man, like I said, it's up to y'all, though, man. I'm challenging y'all, and I'm challenging myself. I know what to do. I know the sacrifices that it takes and the confidence, the determination, and the willpower. But at the same time, man, sometimes we fall off. You just got to get back on. I can help y'all get on. Anyway, it's a challenge, man. If you up for it, I'm up for it.